Exactly like when you swim with a board, imagine you have still a board, but this time it's invisible board. Push on the wall to start and start to swim with that magic board into your hand. And try to catch your magic board.